Hi, I'm Val. I'm 14 years old from Albania. My question for you is, what can we do as children to protect our planet from climate change? Thank you.
Well, Val, thank you so much for asking this question, and actually very happy that you're doing so. As young people, you can do a lot of things. The first one is really to mobilize and be vocal and raise your voice so that politicians, decision makers, and society becomes more aware of the problem and how concerned the young people are about their future and the future of the planet. It's very, very important that you continue raising your voice and try to influence decisions that are slow to happen. There are many group of young people that are getting organized around this theme, and we are already seeing the impact that they are having on raising awareness on that. I see that you're asking this question from a school, and I'm particularly happy to see that you are in school. We at the Global Partnership for Education believe that education is really the place that gives young people the opportunities to drive their future in the direction in which they want. You can become someone influential, you can make big scientific discovery, you can have an impact on society. So I hope that this answers your questions, and I want to thank you one more time for being concerned and caring about the future of our planet.